It is Sunday and I am now standing in front of the Opera House. And right on the facade are the busts of artists. This is Beethoven, and then Mozart. We went back to the Place Vendome to find out where the rich hotel is, where Princess Diana left a few minutes before she died in a car accident. This is the Ministry of Justice, and there is the obelisk with Napoleon Bonaparte. Page of Napoleon, and then drop back. Expensive shopping area. There is Van Cleef and Arpels, Chanel, Piaget, Mikimoto, Bulgari, and this is the Ritz Tower, the Ritz Hotel, where Princess Diana stayed that night before her car accident. Closer view of the hotel. Fronting the pyramids along the street of Rivoli, Rue de Rivoli. This is the Bibliotheque National de France, along the street called Rue de Richelieu. It actually occupies the entire block. So the library is a public garden. This is the entrance to the Bibliotheque Nationale. He says the library was founded by Charles V. Inside the basilica is this building. Part of the Basilica of Sacré-Cœur is this monument to Saint Pierre de Montmartre. This is the massive entrance hall. The view of the city of Paris. the hill of Montmartre. This is the facade of Montmartre. Having dinner.